New armed group called 36 hours Dima, Hasao and Karbi Anglong bandh. At a time when peace is getting a chance to be re-established in the district of Dima, Hasao, after a decade-long disturbance in the name of insurgency, another armed militant organization in the name of Dima National Liberation Army (DNLA) tried its best to establish their presence by calling 36 hours Dima, Hasao and Karbi Anglong bandh from 5 p.m. of April 17th next. Ringsmai Dimasa, the Information and Publicity Secretary of the Dimasa People's Supreme Council or Dimasa National Liberation Army, Dimasa, released a statement. It reads, "With revolutionary greetings and warm wishes, I, the undersigned, on behalf of the organization, do hereby would like to inform you all that the Dimasa tribe of the India unitedly formed an armed revolutionary organization under the name and style of Dimasa National Liberation Army (DNLA). The aims and objective of the organization as follow: to develop a sense of brotherhood among the Dimasa and also to rebuild the trust and faith among the Dimasa society for regaining the mandate in exile, Dimasa kingdom. The organization has also established a government called Dimasa People's Supreme Council, which will interact with formal and non-formal media. The General Assembly held at Deep Forest has hoped to revamp their national struggle and declare to fight for the liberation of sovereign, independent Dimasa nation with strengthening their policy. We all are determined to our culture, language, and historical right, read the communique.
Guni yako na jini rajirau ke ang erancing biladu jutai hamza makasa ma ang yapaladu jutai jing naji kelaman e jing yau jipai ba sekete jing jenah ne panda raji kete nang zaudu sekang raja saune ki jing jini kaha jing nang zau pindu jini hata ni jing dongba santi maiman nang tu jini raji nang zau pindu jing un turang jing DNLA di masa jadi ni dang ya hosom dang ya kuyang kunang jing masih hosom ni kelai dah jing segeri best kelai mah jadi ni kelai jing baik apa jangan pandar aja nan nang bentuk di masa jadi DNA le hayo lauten
lauten
hayo lauten.